And then we had the frozen s'mores, which is almost a pot of quite watery chocolate, it has to be said, frozen chocolate. There's biscuit in it, there's chocolate curls, marshmallow. Michelle thinks it's a bit malty, and I would tend to agree. It's also a little bit watery, to be fair. I think I'd like mine more milky.